changing channels on the AS-950 in-ear monitor system. For the transmitter, turn the unit on and then use the up and down buttons to select what channel you would like. To set the matching channel on your receiver, turn your receiver on. It'll show you what it's currently set on. Then press and hold the up down buttons until it starts to flash. Then you can set it to match your transmitter. Once it stops flashing, it will be set, and at that point is matched to the transmitter.